Good morning, dear students. Today we learn about English grammar. Genders, students. What is the gender? Andre kannadalli linga galu anta heltare. Stree linga, pullinga anta helthe. Gandu athwa hennu galanna sesibittu heluvanta words galu viruddhadanta padagalige genders athwa kannadalli linga galu anta heltivi. Okay, what is gender? Gender is a term or a word used to differentiate between male and female. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಜೀವ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಗಂಡು ಮತ್ತು ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಅಂತ ಇದೆ. ಆ ಗಂಡು ಮತ್ತು ಹೆಣ್ಣುಗಳನ್ನು ಪದಗಳನ್ನು ಸೇರಿಸಿ ಹೇಳೋದ ಪದಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಜೆಂಡರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಮೇಲ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಿಮೇಲ್. ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಜೆಂಡರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಿಮೇಲ್. ಮೇಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಂ ಎ ಎಲ್ ಎ ಮೇಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಾದರ್, ಎಫ್ ಎ ಟಿ ಎಚ್ ಎರ್ ಫಾದರ್. Boy, B O Y, boy. Students, next anyone? Tell me. Uncle, U N C L E, uncle. Lion, L I O N, lion. Students, this is the male. Male अंदर गंडो. Male अंदर गंडो. गंडो इरवंता पदर वेगे इरवंता हेती में. Father, boy, uncle, lion. Same. Female. Female means. M A L E female. Female mother, M O T H E R mother. Girl, G I R L girl. Aunt, A U N T aunt. Linus, L I O N E S S Linus. So students, male and female words. Okay students, we taken nouns also. In nouns, living things. Living things we take nouns. Students, nouns, n o u n s, nouns means living things. L I v I n g, living things. T H I N G S, living things. We divide in two parts. We divided in two parts, male and female. Male, m a l e, male. Female, f e m a L E, female. Students, male means masculine gender, female means feminine gender. In higher studies you take a, you know, you go to second, third, fourth, you take a masculine gender and a female gender. Students, we take a male means masculine gender, female gender. Say masculine gender means father, boy, uncle, lion. Female gender is mother, girl, aunt, lions. Okay students, also we learn in different, taking the different examples. Let's go for taking the different example. Okay students, yes, I give you the different examples. Students, we take the example is a king, K I N G, king. Queen, Q U E E N, queen. Okay students, next king, queen. Uncle, U N C L E, uncle. Aunt, A U N T, aunt. Students, anyone tell me? Yes. Third one, father, F A T H E R, father. Mother, M O T H E R, mother. Students, next we take a, tell me, grandfather. Tell me the female gender. Yes, grandmother. G R A N D, grandfather. F A T H E R, grandfather. Grand, G R A N D, grandmother. M O T H E R, mother. Students, anyone example? Next we take a, yes, grandfather, grandmother. Next tell me, boy, girl. B O Y, boy, girl. G I R L, girl. Tell me, yes, peacock. P E A C O C K, peacock. Peahen, P E A P E A sister brother, sister sister. Students, brother, sister. Next up, god, god, god means ಗಂಡು ದೇವತೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಗಾಡ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಹೆಣ್ ದೇವತೆಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಗಾಡೆಸ್. ಜಿ ಓ ಡಿ ಡಿ ಇ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಗಾಡೆಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಪೊಯೆಟ್, ಪೊಯೆಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಪೊಯೆಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕವಿ. ಪಿ ಓ ಇ ಟಿ ಪೊಯೆಟ್, ಪೊಯೆಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಪಿ ಓ ಇ ಟಿ ಇ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಪೊಯೆಟ್ರೆಸ್. Poet, poetess. Next, next anyone? Yes, tell me. Yes, son. S O N, son. Daughter. D A U G H T E R, daughter. Yes. Okay. Next anyone? Yes, tell me. Yes, lion. L-I-O-N, lion, lioness. L-I-O-N-E-S-S, lioness. Same. Tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, tigers. Tigers, T-I-G-E, T-I-G-R-E-S-S, tigers. Okay? Next, anyone tell me which one? Next up, B U L, bull. Cow, bull. Cow, students. Anything? Next up, H E A D, headmaster. M A S T E R, master. Head madam. Headmaster, head madam, sir, madam. Okay, same. I give you the another more example in your notes. Okay, let's see once again. Gender means a word term used to different between male and female. Different between male and female. Genders. Okay, we take an examples. King, queen, uncle, aunt, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, boy, girl, peacock, peahen, brother, sister, god, goddesses, poet, poetess, son, daughter, lion, lioness, tiger, tigers, tigress, tigress, bull, cow, headmaster, head madam, sir, madam. Okay, next anyone? Examples? Okay, I give you the other more different words in giving the notes. Okay, students, I think are you understand? Okay, bye.